Anterior trunks of the brachial plexus, scalenus medius, okay, and then posteriorly, they are, because it's too difficult to identify, but I will tell you the muscle name was only levator scapulae, okay, and the more above splenius capitis, so no need to remember
this. We want the
bus, yeah, levator scapulae, scalenus medius, scalenus anterior, okay, this important, this one, and this one is sternocleidomastoid, you must know, okay, and then in the just beneath, below the sternocleidomastoid, we have this nerve. What is this nerve? Accessory nerve. Yes. Because it supply this muscle and then it supply the muscle back. Uh-huh. That's why it's coming. Okay? So sternocleidomastoid and trapezius both receive nerve supply from accessory.
Okay.
Clear? This one? So about this about the posterior triangle. Then in the cranial cavity, and the orbit also. This cranial cavity, we have this one. Dura mater, okay, so this is the fox cerebri, okay, fox cerebri, this one tentorium cerebri, tentorium cerebelli, okay, because cerebellum down here, okay, so fox cerebri, tentorium cerebelli, okay, fox cerebelli, okay, this one down, fox cerebelli, and this one hold this the dural four diaphragma cilii, okay, and then it has the circular aperture through which the duct is coming, pituitary is stuck, okay, through which the gland is attached. So in the diaphragmatic cilii, this is the circular aperture, this pituitary duct is coming, this is the optic canal, okay, optic nerve, and then internal carotid artery. Okay, and then the, because internal carotid artery not pass through optic canal, only two structure, one is optic nerve, one is ophthalmic artery.
Okay,
these two pass through optic canal.
Optic canal.
Yeah. Okay. And what is the structure you will see in the orbit? Well, first we have to finish this one. This one is the two brachial arteries to form the basilar artery.
Basilar?
Yeah. Okay, and then we have the nerves, this one trigeminal nerve, okay, they are divide here, okay,
just a minute, just
and internal carotid artery in the cavernous sinus, okay, then this one is the internal acoustic meatus, in the internal acoustic meatus two nerve, facial and the vestibulocochlear,
it's a foramen,
in the foramen, okay, yeah. And then here
there is no open one.
This one open here, this foramen. This foramen, two nerves here. Okay. Then this foramen, the three nerves are coming. Here is the 9, 10, and 11 cranial nerve. Maybe another the nerves are coming. Look here. Here is very nice nerves are coming. Look at it. This one trigeminal. Okay, here also here. This is the internal acoustic meatus, facial and the vestibulocochlear. This one here, the glossopharyngeal vagus and the accessory nerve. This is the accessory nerve. Okay. Then here, hypoglossal nerve. Okay. This one, abducing nerve. This is oculomotor nerve.
Oculomotor.
Yeah, oculomotor nerve. Abducing. This is the all nerves, maybe in the skull. Same nerves pass through the foramen and the skull, we discussed before. So maybe we'll ask to identify this one. And okay, so you must know the optic canal, optic nerve, and the ophthalmic artery. Okay, and then here in the orbit, what, and this is the laterally, we have this gland. What is this gland in the orbit? Lacrimal gland in the orbit, make the tears. Yeah, this is the lacrimal gland. Last time we discussed this one. Lacrimal gland, okay. In the lacrimal gland, this is the lacrimal artery is going. Okay, this is present laterally. Okay. And then you have to find the muscle. One superior, one inferior. Levator palpebra, superioris, superior rectus. Okay. And then on the lateral side, lateral rectus. Medial side, medial rectus. Okay, lateral rectus. rectus, medial rectus, this superior rectus, okay, and down inferior rectus. So we will not ask you because it's down. The last time I had the separate one eye, you was with me?
Yeah.
Separate eye, I told you the down inferior rectus. Because here is inside, we will not ask
it. Yeah, it's so clear on the
eye. But we will not ask on the separate.
Why?
No. We ask on the head and neck.
Because the...